we've looked at this for a long time. We know lots of people like to talk about, oh, these are natural cycles. We're past that. You know, it's consensus. Everyone, all the scientific community knows that we are in a period of climate change that is caused by humans. Things are happening on the water. Fishermen see it because they're there every day and they witness it firsthand. Fish that used to be inshore are now found offshore in areas and times of year where they never were before.
So with climate change, that shift is occurring because of warming waters. So with the waters, as they warm, species adapt. Marine species specifically will move northward, trying to find what is their suitable habitat. And in most cases, it's temperature driven.
We see a lot of different species that were in the mid-Atlantic moving up to the northeast here. A lot of the sea bass is definitely concentrated up to the northeast. The sea bass have traveled as far as the Gulf of Maine. We're starting to see some spot and croaker, which are basically southern fish off of Virginia and Carolinas that are starting to migrate off of Long Island and onto some of the Rhode Island shore.
There are little things that we do. We drive cars and trucks that aren't efficient. We, you know, make all sorts of choices in our lives, all contribute to this inefficiency that ends up as carbon in our atmosphere. And they see, hey, there used to be lobsters here and there's no lobsters here anymore, or there used to be cod here and there's no cod here anymore, and how come? And it's particularly problematic for fishermen because in fisheries management, the dial that we have the most control over is fishing. It's not the climate. And so as we change the habitat, change the environment, and the fish decline, and those fishermen can't make the amount of money that they used to make, that is a direct result of all of those choices that we're making.